Show us the way.
Under control.
Keep going.
The light grows strong.
You got me?
Thank you.
100 years after civilization left.
Where should we head for?
Is it poisonous?
Show us the way, Amaka.
Thank you.
This is the best way now.
Let's fly!
To now.
The Esmir was Masira Neshandere.
Thank you. what you will. You shall have no more. No! I have lost her.
Father?
Lost. Gone from us.
I'm here. We can stop this. If you come, if you help us heal the land.
What he'll do.
What more can he do? That's the device to enter fertile grounds in the City of Light and the Royal Palace.
That I ask.
Just because we saw that doesn't mean it will be true. The vision of you falling. Armin's trying to...
The visions aren't from Armin.
But they don't have to be true. No one can tell you the future. If If only I could do those things without those plates.
Just think of the places you could break into.
I think the term is Tomb Raider. Glamorous reclaiming of the past. Couldn't the Ura have just picked one power and stuck to it?
It reminds us of our humility. No one man was to have that much power. That's what the texts say. Personally, I just think Ormaz knew mankind too well to put too much power in one man's hands.
How will you get your people to return here?
Spread the news. Let them know that Armin is held safe. Their duty calls them. I've been thinking about that for a long time, and I don't have any one answer. Only hope.
You should tell other people about Armin. Get some help.
Now who's being naive?
You tell people about Armin, people are going to want to stop him.
And how many others would come to free him? To seek the gifts he promises? The two of us might save this land from a god. But we aren't strong enough to stop men. Not on our own.